killed a nobleman, Yorith. His life now belongs to Gondor.